We are here as a security committee team for Mandera West. And today morning, at a roadblock in Kofole, that's our border between our border with Wajir, at a place called Kofole, at a roadblock which was recently launched by the regional security committee led by the regional commissioner to restrict the movement of people in and out of Mandera following the escalation of the COVID-19 pandemic. In the morning, our askaris manning the roadblock impounded this lorry on suspicion that it was carrying narcotics. So the vehicle was brought all the way from Kofole, which is around 60 kilometers, to Takaba police station, where upon inspection and opening of the top part of the lorry, it was found to contain 117 bales of cannabis sativa, that is Bhang. Each weighs approximately 3 kilos, with a street value of approximately 2.3 million Kenyan shillings. Upon inspection of the vehicle, it was found that the consignment belonged to the fella who was arrested way back in Modokai in Garissa County. That is by the name Abdi Rashid. The lorry was driven by a male adult security who had actually been hired to carry this luggage. The lorry is empty, save for 3 drums, which was purported to be being taken to Elwa. So we have the consignment here. We have arrested the convoy and the driver. We are now processing their case so that they are being arraigned in a court of law and charged with trafficking in Bhang, which is a criminal offense. So being a Labor Day, I think I want to congratulate our askaris for the good work done. They have really labored this Labor Day for arresting these culprits who have been evading the traffic police under the guise that the lorry is just a top cover. Kumbe uko juu iko na balcony. Lakini tumejua siri zao, and they export lorries of this kind. We will put more effort to ensure that such lorries are checked thoroughly, because this is the conduit where they carry some of